Hello, and we're going to be doing Five Nights at Freddy's. I've already played this, but why not do it again for the sake of the video? But I haven't done the second one. Oh, wrong one. No, get out of my way.
Eight, seven.
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours,
probably
won't recognize you as a person.
They'll
most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without a costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully dunk you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeam, wire, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only part of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs.
Okay, so whenever I play, it saves a lot more power than just flipping through all the cameras to just flick these on, because I'll know when they're here. And why can't you just go away? Because I can see his silhouette. Can you please turn off? Chica's not here, which is concerning. I didn't know Foxy came out on the first night. I just noticed recently how ugly Chica actually is in the first version. I know it seemed kind of weird. I don't know. Oh, I hate it when it freezes at 6 a.m. because it scares me. It scares me so much. I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. And I only ever use this when it's necessary, like the flip up, like flick up, check on Foxy really quick because I don't want to waste power. Yeah, he does. He'll sing you a special song. Already gone. It's the opposite. He likes being watched. Some of these pictures are a bit concerning. I've noticed. Are also concerning. The hallways are very concerning the way they look. Oh, I think we gotta focus on him tonight. Just be quiet, don't make noise. Okay, I need to close that either way. Where's the heck's it? Oh. He takes power when he knocks. He's not so fast. He's like sitting there with his arms crossed, like, I'm gonna get you. That's funny. Can you just go away, please? We're not friends. Oh, thank God you went away. If we're not friends, you can leave now. Sent you away, I'm gonna come back. There's a fox here, it's moving. Yeah. He's in the kitchen. It's not Bonnie who goes in the kitchen. And he'll come out normally after. Around a little time after, she's gone into the kitchen. Okay. I was wondering why it froze, like, mid-moving. It's kind of weird. It always freezes. Oh, he's gonna say something creepy, isn't he? She's gonna say something really creepy. It has to ring for so long. No, you are.
Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you.
Here's the thing, we don't even get close to finding out what the flip side is until like Five Nights at Freddy's World or whatever that is. Which is kind of weird. God, no. First night I seen you, Chica. Kind of ugly. I don't like being exposed on one side. You can go sides, that's okay. One side, it's just like, nope. I don't understand. Hey, please go away, you're gonna die. Please. Okay, here you go. It's gonna be one on this side now, isn't it? Hear you knock. Wait, if that's your cupcake, then why does she have it when she's standing now? I'm not gonna ask. I know she has it, but okay. Who's not gonna ask? You really stole it. Keep forgetting to check on him. Having a fun time in the kitchen there, aren't you? Fun time, Chica. Okay, that's like, it's gonna come out in like a million years. Probably never even make a video on it. For some reason, my brain always knows when to check on Foxy. When he's about to leave. That's the only time I'm gonna check on him, but it's a good time. I check on him the other times if you know how to stop him. It's kind of creepy. Five AM, 7%. I was like, I'm gonna die, but nope. Oh, I don't like this phone call. Don't call me, please. This phone call's creepy, please don't. Unless it isn't. Yeah, I can't hear you over Chica being going crazy in the kitchen. It's having a party in there. Chica, we don't need to have a party, please. I haven't died yet, so I'm not going to stop until I die. Night 4 has a success. Yeah, now I'm ending this. So, I don't want to play this anymore. I lost my streak. I'm bored. I'm done.